QB. Where the fuck y'all at?
Crooks a castle on his back, made backer. Exotic lady, eye catcher, holla at ya. Call me the chiropractor, working like Muay Thai class, get pressed spire out ya. And of course, I've been the boss's back when, rocking D-Boy, Fila Valor in a 190 black Benz. Now they shut down the stores when I'm shopping. Used to be train robbing, face covered in stock, and I'm down.
Chain gleaming, switch your lanes, two seat, and hate him or love him for the same reason. Can't leave it, the game needs him, plus the people need someone to believe in. When God's son we trust, cause they know I'ma give them what they want. They're looking for a hero. I guess that makes me a hero.
Rubber grip holder, reloader, come at me, I'ma rip your soldiers in half. Silverback ape, nickel plated mag, young, rich and flashy, young bitch. I'm nasty on black clothes till ice lay on me so classy. And every time I close my lids, I can still see the barrel, I can still see the bridge, can still see the dreams that my niggas ain't never lived to see. Tell them angels open the door for me. From nine Berettas and moving raw, to chilling in wine cellar sticks and humidors. That's what I call mature, that's what I call a G, that's what I call a pimp, that's what I call a gangster to the fullest shit. I'm trying to make more cream by every September 14th. That's my dream, so I can be more clean. As I grow yearly, I can see things more clearly. That's why they fear me.
Chain gleaming, switch your lanes, two seat, and hate him or love him for the same reason. Can't leave it, the game needs him, plus the people need someone to believe in. So when God's son we trust, cause they know I'ma give them what they want. They're looking for a hero. I guess that makes me a hero.
It's universal apartheid, I'm hogtied, the corporate side, blocking y'all from going to stores and buying it. First LA and Doug Morris was riding with it, but Newsweek article startled big wigs. They said, Nas, why is you trying it? My lawyers only see the Billboard charts as winning, forgetting Nas the only true rebel since the beginning. Still in musical prison and jail for the flow. Try telling Bob Dylan, Bruce,